This is Ian with Build Brothers. Going to go ahead and do a digital inspection here at 1888 Laverne, what was it? Arrow Highway in Laverne. And I'm already on the roof, obviously. First things first, to climb up the ladder, and I see that that the building has been restuccoed. I'm guessing the stucco guy knew that we were going to put a new roof on it because there's water going. Every time it's going to rain, water's going right behind the stucco. So our new roof will finish over the top. And cover up that edge, obviously. And I'm gonna propose a TPO roof, and TPO is a bright white product. It reflects the sunlight, the sun really, really well, keeps the heat out of the building. It does have a white drip edge that's gonna be visible. I wanted to point that out because you got a really good looking exterior building, and that's gonna change the look a little bit around the top of this building. We've got a modified bitumen torch down roof on this building, and we come over here to where there was some damage to the roof, and we're able to see that there are already at least two layers on this building, and then on the most recent layer they've done this silver coating to try to extend the life of it, but it definitely is time for a new roof. It's very, very badly worn, obviously failing in several areas. Building code allows for two layers of roof. Unfortunately, it no longer allows for three layers. So I was going to propose just putting another layer on this building to really simplify things. But now, after digging into it a little bit deeper, I got to suggest that we tear it all off. And unfortunately, that is quite a bit more work. Commercial buildings requires asbestos testing and abatement of any asbestos if necessary. So it kind of unfortunately opens a little bit of a can of worms. Not only the two layers, I probably should not put a third layer on it, but also all these big giant wrinkles that we see here. Even if I was going to add another layer, I'd have to cut out all these wrinkles because I don't want my new roof all wrinkled like this. Those wrinkles catch water and end up creating problems. We know that the corners of the buildings are obviously the major issues. So there's gonna be some wood repair there. It's very common for, you know, the biggest problems on a roof to be near the drains because that's where all the water's ponding and sitting there causing problems. I did have a question whether or not this building over here, I'm guessing that's a separate building and we're not doing that, but just wanted to clarify. And let's see here, what else? No ifs, ands, or buts. It's time for a roof. We got to get that wall covered up.